Hello, everyone. Dr. Bill Rawls here. Question: does Epstein-Barr virus cause Lyme disease? I think everybody knows that Lyme disease is associated with a microbe called Borrelia. So technically, to be classified as Lyme disease, you've got to have a positive test for Borrelia. But everybody knows they're co-infections. And these co-infections can come with a tick bite, but they can also be present in our tissues. What it actually is that 95% of the population of the world are carrying Epstein-Barr virus. Most people pick it up during childhood and we carry it in our tissues through our lives. We never get rid of it. It is one of many viruses that this is true. So you actually have a variety of different viruses in your tissues. So if you end up with Lyme disease and it becomes chronic, which is a state of immune dysfunction, then you can have reactivation of Epstein-Barr virus and other viruses in your system. And these viruses can cause many of the same symptoms. Now, I can remember during my recovery, I remember phases where I felt like flu-like, more viral. And that was probably reactivation of viruses because they can come and go as your immune system goes up and down. So even though it is not the cause of Lyme disease, it can definitely be part of Lyme disease. So when we look at solutions to that, herbal therapy is really wonderful because most herbs have as many antiviral properties as antibacterial, so they can be suppressive. So for Epstein-Barr virus, yes, it can be part of chronic Lyme disease. One of the better solutions is herbal therapy when restoring your immune system. So that's the facts on Epstein-Barr and Lyme disease. If you'd like to know more, please check out my website, rawlsmd.com. Lots of information on topics like this. And also, take the time to sign up for the newsletter, which will bring you regular information like this and a lot of other stuff. So, take care. Hey, thanks for watching. And if you like this video, please subscribe to my channel. Take the time to leave comments, ask me questions, let me know about other things that you would like to hear about. Thank you.